What's that for, baby?
And since we're on chapter 3 of the tragedy of Nick Halen, how about the day and night of that story, chapter 3? How about we title it, The Last Man Standing?
In the absence of the light, there is darkness. And in the dark, there is danger.
They say your spirits will wane, but the flesh is always weak. I found everything I needed right beneath my skin. I've seen out the end of the road.
We're all just one big happy family.
Arena, and welcome to Fire on the Mountain. This is wrestling the way it used to be and wrestling the way you like it. First, from Atlanta to Georgia, 180 pounds, Duncan Mitchell. From Detroit, Michigan, 225 pounds, KJ Impala. Royston, Georgia, 206 pounds, Jaden Bays. And one half of the NCW Tag Team Champion, Piper Alex Gonzalez.
Scramble action to kick off Fire on the Mountain. A pre-show, a precursor to what we are going to see this evening. John Johnson to be joined shortly by Michael Gentry. The winner of this one will be the man that gains the first pinfall. And not only will he gain a pinfall, he will earn the number one contendership towards that five-star MVP championship.
And what a match, a way to kick off the pre-show here for Fire on the Mountain. It's definitely going to be a big event here tonight at the Landmark Arena as we see Jazar and Alex Keitel currently in the ring right now.
Alex Keitel, one half of the NCW Tag Team Champions. A young man that we've seen a lot of, and a young man that we have not seen a lot of here. In fact, this is his debut. second-generation superstar Jaden Vane, his father, a former Anarchy heavyweight champion in the form of Jeremy Vane.
Yes, the untouchable Jeremy Vane, his son, been following him most of his wrestling career, now getting his chance to wrestle in the same arena his father has. And we're looking for big things from Jaden here as we have the big Duncan energy now in the ring. Duncan Mitchell going at it hard, right hands to Jazard. Man, really going at it early in this one. Big uppercut, and now the tag in. Here comes KJ Impala.
KJ Impala and the tag out to the massive HR Warden. Now, just to clarify a few things, this may look like a tag team match. No, this is a scramble. There are no partners in this match. The only way to get into it is to be tagged into the matchup. However, it's one pinfall is all it's going to take to determine the number one contender to that five-star MVP championship. And right now, the power on display from Warden and Impala.
Yeah, both of these big men here definitely bringing the power of this match. Wait, quick tag in. Warden looks a little upset there. Tag into Josh as he tries to go in. Oh, my God, quickly. KJ Impala really just having his way with the smaller man. Full power we've seen set for the last couple shows here at Anarchy. Really on display. He hits the big senton splash.
Josh Trotz is his debut here in Anarchy as well. He has been around the southeast in Georgia and right now gets tagged in. Hunter Knott goes right after Jaden Vane. And of course, Hunter Knott, part of TSF, along with Jay Too Strong, who we will see at Fire on the Mountain later on here this evening, taking on the returning Will Cawtrum. Big drop kick right there by Jaden Vane and tags back out to Alex Keitel.
Now here comes Alex, wrapped him up from behind, but the quick tag in. Here comes HR Warden himself back in the mat, and Keitel with a quick drop kick has Warden stumbling on the ropes. Here comes Duncan Mitchell now, the big Duncan energy, elbow shot. Here comes the tag of the Vaden, big elbow shot there. And now KJ Impala, hard shot there. All these men really working to knock the big man out of the ring here. But again, only the two legal men can score a pinfall in this matchup right now. To see Jazar come in, take down Jaden Vane.
Jazar blind tagged in to HR Warden. Had the distraction outside, and right now, Jazar taking it to Jaden Vane. Has him in that front chancery. Big suplex there. Takes down Vane.
And the cover. Only two there. All eight of these men are definitely looking to gain gold here by winning this match here, becoming that number one contender for the five-star MVP championship currently held by a member of the program himself, Brock the Croc Johnston.
And right now you can hear the crowd getting behind Jaden Vane. Like we said, he has a following. He's been around the southeast here, around Georgia especially. But now in there with HR Warden, drives the knee right down into the sternum.
And Jaden quickly to kick out there. Again, you can see it, shades of his daddy in his fighting style. Again, trained by his father, of course, former Anarchy champion, the untouchable Jeremy Vane. And definitely takes after, follows in his father's footsteps in the world of professional wrestling. But now we see Jaden rolling through, makes the tag. Here comes Impala. Big elbow shots there. Taking out everybody, get his hands on here.
KJ Impala has been very impressive since his debut here in Anarchy a couple of months ago. And right now, taking it 200 knot. Nice ripcord. Spins around with a back suplex. Josh Cross on top.
Uh-oh.
He gets caught.
Catches in midair. The pure strength and control of KJ Impala right there. Power slam right on top of Hunter Knott.
This is somebody right here that I think this crowd, oh, wait a minute.
Oh.
Blind tag in from Duncan Mitchell. Now, this is very wise. You got to remember, to win the match, you got to be in the ring. There is no eliminations here.
Yeah, it is first man to earn a pinfall or submission in the ring. And now, the drag out from the outside. Warden sends Impala into the ring. No, meanwhile, in the ring, Uranagi slammed by Jazard, taking out Duncan. Here. And the running boot there by Alex Keitel. And a big boot from Warden. I mean, the action, one shot after another here.
And H.R. Warden took his mind off the match. And KJ Impala with a big spear. Josh Cross setting up now. Back elbow. Impala comes in. Nice discus clothesline. And now it's Jaden Vane in. Oh, big super kick from Jaden Vane.
All in it. Now both these men in the ring. Hot shot, Hunter Knott. The slam down to Vane goes for the cover. Can't, referee says not the legal man. Can't call it. Again,
yeah, Duncan Mitchell's still the legal man in this one.
Kits the cutter out of nowhere. Duncan Energy running wild here. And now Warden and the Elks. Warden's got him wrapped up, but then a big shot, and now Warden takes everybody out on the outside. Two legal men now in the running knee by Duncan Mitchell. Goes in for the cover. One, two, three. We got a new number one contender.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is the winner, Duncan Mitchell. Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is a triple threat match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first,
yeah, it's your boy White Mike, man. You know I'm back with another one. Yeah, what are you doing there? You see greatness, huh? What do you do? You bow down.
In the presence of some greatness, what you gonna bow down? I'ma keep on moving and I'm never slowing down. I'm all about a dollar and I need it right now. And I ain't never quit until I'm buried in the ground. Slacking. Bars are like a 45, yeah, they're what I'm packing. Blue face on the dollar bills is what I'm stacking. Nah, I ain't acting, I'm speaking facts. I work my ass off just so I can speak on that. Everything I got, blood, sweat, and tears invested. I guess that's why I feel like I'm one of the greatest in it. You wanna test the waters, go ahead and get to swimming. Nah, I ain't tripping, I'm just telling you how I'm really feeling. Man, I'm so confident right now. Man, you got to feel me. So go and bow down as you come.
Introducing his opponent. From Atlanta, Georgia. Weighing in at 162 pounds. This is Matthew Stephan.
Threat action here as Skrilla the Great, Najasism, and Duncan Mitchell, the man who, on our pre-show event, won a scramble match to get the number one contendership to the five-star MVP championship.
And now this is another great test for him here, competing for the second time tonight against two men who rivally could earn that next shot after him at the five-star MVP championship in Najasism and Skrilla the Great. We'll see how that big Duncan energy holds up as we're under triple threat rules here as we get kicked off with a shove by Skrilla the Great to Najasism.
Skrilla the Great, a guy who's had a kind of controversial time here in Anarchy Wrestling, has aligned himself with our current Anarchy heavyweight champion, the Massive Jeter, who we'll see. Oh, wait a minute, Schoolboy rolled over here.
And now roll up from Duncan Mitchell, gets a two. Now roll by Skrilla, two. Oh, all these men going at it. Now, forceful sunset flip, all of them going for all these pin attempts. No one able to capture the three.
Yeah, a lot of confusion going on there. But once again, this is one of those matches where the first pinfall is going to determine the winner. But Skrilla the Great has been to prove his worth here. Missed drop kick there by Najasism. Skrilla the Great just swatting everybody off.
Oh, goodness. Full connection with that drop kick. And another one for good measure to Duncan Mitchell. Skrilla the Great now in control of this match. Like you said, controversial showings here for Skrilla the Great here in Anarchy. Not really been able to pick up the momentum where he wants to, but he's got firm control of it now and decides to run out of the ring with it. I mean, like,
he's telling Duncan Mitchell and Naja, why don't you two go at it for a little while? I'm just going to sit here and watch. But you can't trust that thinking.
No, not for long here, especially when Skrilla the Great, it being an opportunist that he is, well, first shot he sees he can win this match, could take it from either one of these men here. But now we see Najasism doing what he does best. Quick strikes, holding on grapples, that high-flying, off-the-wall offense, if you will, really going at it. But we see Duncan Mitchell countering right there, really doing some damage to that left arm. Mitchell now, Irish whip, reverses off the ropes, over dodges as we go. Leapfrog there. This with the shoulder dog, and now hip toss there for, well, and now both these men thinking the same thing. Balance of strength, who's going to throw them first? It's a tie.
And these are two guys here, Najasism and Duncan Mitchell, very loved here in the Landmark Arena. Very similar styles. Oh, and they couldn't quite get Skrilla over.
Now sends Skrilla through the second rope, and now back to these two again. As he rushes through, now does it go flying through the other side of the ring. All these men going at it here, and now Duncan Mitchell wants some of that high-flying action too. He flips up and over, right on top of Skrilla and Najasism. Again, the new number one contender to the five-star MVP championship in control of this matchup here as he throws Najasism back into the ring. Got to be thinking, really wants to make a standout showing for himself here as preparation as he will have a future title opportunity taking on Proc to Croc Johnston, the current reigning five-star MVP champion.
And right now, Duncan Mitchell, oh, went for that European, missed it. Najasism back up, big knee. And Skrilla just sent him in there, shoulder first into the opposite turn, to the opposite corner, excuse me. Nice snapmare takeover.
Now basement drop kick goes in, hooks the near leg for the cover. Only a two count. Najasism looking hurt after that shot right there to the turnbuckle and to that ring post. Skrilla now has Duncan Mitchell. Twisted suplex, only gets a two count there.
Skrilla definitely the more powerful of the three men in this matchup. We've seen that, oh
goodness.
Man.
Hard shot by Najasism right to the barricade there, landed nearly face first. And now back in the ring, we see Duncan Mitchell on the receiving end of a Russian leg, so he goes for the cover, only gets a two count.
And you got to think Skrilla is trying to write his own ticket here in Anarchy. Knee there. Just laid out. Nodgetism. Because, I mean, a win over either one of these two men is going to elevate him right up the ladder.
And, again, you got to be thinking what could be happening as his teammates in Red Dog look on here in this match. Here as Jeter prepares to defend the Anarchy Heavyweight Championship a little bit later on here tonight on Fire in the Mountain. You got to be thinking he wants to keep that momentum in the Red Dog camp here. And now Nodges is flying off the top rope trying to get after Skrilla. But Skrilla quickly throwing him over the other side. But working behind him waiting for Duncan Mitchell, waiting for Skrilla to turn around here. And then something big sends him up. Spin out slam. Duncan Mitchell has him. Now waist lock from behind.
Trying to lock it in here.
Has it deep, but now elbow shot right to the temple of Duncan Mitchell as he goes right back to that rear waist lock again. Now all three of these men going up through here. Nodgetism trying to push him through, and whoa, look at that!
Deceptive power coming from Nodgetism as he just took both men over. Actually using Duncan Mitchell there to help springboard over Skrilla the Great. A good use of power and momentum as Duncan Mitchell now trying to get back up to his feet. Naja trying to shake the cobwebs loose.
That took a lot out of him for that triple suplex. And now the speed and attack is back. This is what Nodgetism is known for. Quick strikes and air flights. He's going for it. Booted tails.
A former Anarchy Tag Team Champion and the former Nodgetism. Oh, big clothesline from Skrilla. Just turned him inside out. And right now, Skrilla the Great has Duncan Mitchell in.
Drops him in. One, two. Only a two count there.
Only a two count from David Weekly. Skrilla the Great has to feel that frustration growing, though. Thought he had this one.
Right there, really thinking that the momentum was in his favor here. And it's looking like a Skrilla the Great kicks Duncan Mitchell right in the solar plexus. And then Collins says this over here. Looking to set him up, and now springboard clothesline. Innovative offense from Nodgetism. Throws him up, hits it, Death Valley driver on that one. And now, going to the top, Nodgetism.
Goes to the far corner.
From nearly across the ring, huge frog splash by Nodgetism. Goes up, hooks the far leg, two. And Duncan Mitchell there just in time to break up the pink.
Duncan Mitchell very wisely seeing what was going on, got out of the way. Hits a big super kick on Nodgetism there.
All these men, oh! And a return one right to Duncan Mitchell. That might shut the power off with big Duncan energy. But Skrilla the Great with some super kicks of his own. All three of these men really going to town here on this one. Spin out powerbomb, goes to the cover, one, two, misses there. Duncan Mitchell with the breakup at the last second. Now rolls him over, inside cradle, two, he just gets it.
Here is your winner, Nodgetism.
It looked for a split second that Duncan Mitchell had him in the inside cradle, but the last second, Nodgetism with the reversal, gets Duncan's shoulders down on the mat, picks up the win here, a big win here for him tonight at Fire on the Mountain.
Joe Black, what we're supposed to be doing here.
Finding out who the best
So you want to draw my blood right here? Right here. Look at that.
Nick, all that piss and vinegar, what's that for, baby? Now, yeah, you won match one, impressive.
This is not the Dark City. And this is not some preacher man's playground where you can walk around and do whatever you want. Your arms are too short to box with God in this ring.
If I recall correctly, the last time we were on this sacred ground,
I got up. I was my man. I was my own man, on my own two feet. I didn't need help to be carried back there.
And since we're on chapter 3 of the tragedy of Nick Halen, how about the ending line of that story, chapter 3? How about we title it, The Last